Don't forget the moisturizer and the sunscreen. Courtney is being joined by an expert in protecting the skin that you're in.
Yes, talking about the skin right here around your eyes.
Mm-hmm.
Gets all the crinkle.
Oh, the bunchies.
Mm-hmm. The bunchies. Let's check in with Ginger King from Grace Kingdom Beauty. She is a fantastic cosmetic chemist and knows all about, especially the skin around the eyes. We're trying to stay as young looking as possible. Good morning, Ginger.
Good morning.
Okay, so let's talk about taking care of the skin around those areas, those fine lines and all that.
Sure. You know, the skin area is the thinnest. This is the reason why it's the first sign of aging. Mm. So what are we looking at when we look at the ingredient-wise? The first thing is if they have caffeine. Caffeine, okay. You can get it from coffee or you can get it from tea leaves, but the straight caffeine powder will be the most effective. That's number one, because caffeine can help with the microcirculation, so it can push out the puffiness, the dark circles under the eyes.
Got
and
it.
Of course, cucumbers.
Okay,
cucumber
so
contains natural source.
Hmm? This is a real thing. You can actually do this and it will help with the skin around your eyes?
Yes.
Okay.
Cucumbers contains natural source of the vitamin K,
okay.
And which can also help with the darkness. And just so you know, vitamin K by itself is actually banned in Europe because vitamin K by itself can have allergic reaction.
Oh.
However, when you use a natural cucumber, it's fine.
Interesting.
Okay.
Duly noted. Okay. What else you got?
Yeah. Okay. Peptides. Sorry, peptides is a synthetic material.
Okay.
This is a chain of amino acids. When you really have a lot of fine lines and wrinkles around the eye area, nothing else helps but peptides.
Mm.
You will have to go to using peptides. You can look at the ingredient list. They will actually say peptides. And it will help to plump up the fine lines and also help to firm up the eye area. Mm. There's nothing like a natural ingredients can really help doing that but peptides. And also, you know how I like to go to my backyard?
Uh-huh.
Daisy flowers.
Oh, so funny.
Daisy flower contains natural source of hydroquinone. Hydroquinone is also banned in Europe because hydroquinone by itself is cytotoxic. It's toxic to your cells.
Okay.
However, when it's in the form of a natural source like daisy, it's safe. And so this can help to brighten up the eye areas.
Interesting. Daisies and cucumbers, natural sources. We love it. All right.
Yes. Uh-huh.
Okay. So again, as you mentioned, the skin around the eyes, the thinnest, which is why it's so susceptible. Is it safe to do sunscreen around your eyes?
It's safe to use like a physical sunscreens like a titanium dioxide or a zinc oxide. And of course, don't forget to use your sunglasses, right?
Yes. That's a smart lady. Future is so bright, she's got to wear shades. She is Ginger King from Grace Kingdom Beauty. Where can we find you on social media?
Follow me on the Beauty Shark Ginger.
Excellent. We're going to make it easy and link it to our website, gooddaysacramento.com, under show info and today's date. Ginger, always an absolute pleasure. Thanks for joining us this morning.
Thank you.